I know. That was the day that the fairies showed up. As I described it, which I couldn't, I don't really understand it, but something changed that night, and I have not been the same, and that also ended the relationship, so it's like, it all came in,
now I kind of call it Gauss, kind of Gauss was like, you gotta clear out your old crud, so first you gotta clear out your crud, you gotta move on with your life, reorganize, recalibrate, I got some other missions for you to do.
We'll be right back. I'll take a picture of the whole thing when we're done. You can usually be able to see it if you're in person. And then I, the counterpart, the divine feminine counterpart to the magician, and one way that we're going to look at it is the magician is one, he follows the fool, and this high priestess is two, she follows the magician, and she has a very, she has a very similar position within the archetypal trajectory of our understanding of ourselves and our psyche, and she just holds this space between these two pillars, strength and enterprise, but it's a gateway, it's a passageway between also this